And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and explore this cave a little bit. If it becomes too much of a cave, like really big cave, then we'll probably go pull back out and go do the other quests. But I don't think I've ever been in this cave. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go check out this cave. Turns out that cave wasn't that interesting. It was just full of nothing. I'm guessing it was something they were gonna add later in on the game, but never got to.
It's going to be a dream come true. That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions to the robots to start packing up the plane to bring it back to Nellis. I just told you, the robots are going to handle it. They'll break the plane down into pieces and move it up from Colville Bay in one shot. Exactly. We'll be shelling an unoccupied location in Outer Vegas to get their attention elsewhere. By the time they realize they aren't under attack, the plane and the bots will be long gone. The kids wish we were shelling a real target, but Pearl thinks it's wise not to start up a war just as the lady has risen. Hey, I'd better get rolling. Jack and I have a lot of work ahead of us.
Hello, friend. How can my... What you have done for us is a miracle, child. You have fulfilled the only dreams we ever had outside our walls. You are a trusted friend of us all. If there is ever a way for us to help you, child, tell me, and I will...
I know Mother Pearl is letting you wander Nellis as you please, outsider, but I have patients to tend to. I have three patients here who were gravely injured fighting those giant ants in the gen. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bad sh. Well. I don't know, actually. I suppose it's possible. You should take a look.
So now we know we need at least 60 medical skill in order to even attempt to do any treating in there. So that's good to know. So I think now we're gonna go ahead and just kind of explore this area, like unlock these little locations. I want to do this side first. We're not gonna do the dam, of course. Dam would be last. I kind of want to go over to the Legion camp and just kind of, you know, clear the area out, but that would conflict with the primary quest, so let's not do that yet. let's see here. British Rangers Canyon area. So, I think we go ahead down here and start checking out these locations. Ooh, level 11. What's that? Oh, is that the irradiated vault? I don't think it is. We should probably go and do the irradiated vaults here, if I can find it. Oh, 34 is what I'm looking for. Vault 3. Where did you go? Vault 34. Probably get this off our list while we're here. So I'm gonna go get medical supplies, make sure we have plenty of right away. So that's next on our list. Let's go here real quick. We'll get some medical supplies and try to go ahead into this vault and get it out of the way.
You're back.
So when we come back, we'll continue to explore the Vault 34 here. As you notice, it's very radioactive, meaning I have to move quickly throughout this facility in order to survive it. So I'm going to go ahead and try to get the armory open at least before we go ahead and start recording again. This way, it just makes it easier. Anyways, I'll see you again in the next video.